she's a wonderful match for Alex. She's the only person that I know that can keep up with him.
Adore and love the two of these people. Past couple days of it actually being kind of rainy, and the true gray lady have made this day even more perfect, because it's like the heavens have opened up. There's not a cloud in the sky.
And my advice for the bride and groom is don't go to bed angry.
Just love each other. You know, honesty is the key. If you're honest with each other, even when it's super uncomfortable and you think it's gonna hurt the other person's feelings, in the long run, that makes a relationship strong. So they're gonna be phenomenal together. Can't wait for them to start having babies.
No, Alex, seriously, just do what she says and you'll live a happy life.
You try and make a goose so much fun. But we know it's gonna be quite contrary. La 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 la. Tell me one of us girl. Facing the entrance conundrum. I feel like I should just cry. But nothing happens. Hi, Stace.
Hi, Bunny.
Love you.
I love you.
Yes.
I'm an extra wall.
You can go by, it's okay.
Oh, Bunny!
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, I can't see you. How are you feeling?
Try not to cry now.
Oh. Well, I can see your sparkling ring, and I can only imagine that everything else is just as beautiful. I love you, honey. I'll be there waiting, okay?
Okay.
Mwah.
She's been working out too. She's very fit,
trying to get lighter.
And all that I'm thinking is small steps to not step on her dress. Mustache.
Yeah. And I don't want to step on my own dress.
And it, and with...
Oh,
Bumbo!
Hey, first spill as a married couple.
Sorry.
We spilled, we didn't break anything. Kick her out, cut her off.
Right about now, I'm going to introduce the wedding party. So make sure you show a lot of love and scream at the top of your lungs for these people. The junior bridesmaids, Jenna and Jory Thacker, Sean Chavez and Rachel Ferrara, Casey Kendall and Mira Shaw, Katie Dick and Jonathan Williams, Melissa Brody and Tyler Barnacle. Now the maid of honor and the best man, Julie Hermiston and Pat Holder. Come to daddy, you already know what it is. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, please make your entrance for Mr. and Mrs. Alex and Stacy Resnick.
remember when Alex came home about 3.5 years ago, before New Year's Eve, and he said, I have a real dilemma. I have this date for New Year's, but I met this woman who I'd really like to go out with. That woman, he made the right decision, because she's here tonight. The successful marriage requires falling in love many times, always with the same person. So we hope that they fall in love over and over again.
Stacy, I've seen you from the day you were born, and you've grown into be such a beautiful young woman. And Alex.
You've also grown into a beautiful young woman.
I remember the first night you came to my hotel room.
Wait a minute.
I'm sure that Stacy, your dad, and Alex, your mother, and my dad, Bill, are all looking over us. And as Stacy, as your dad would say, would everybody please raise their adult beverage as a salute to Stacy and Alex Resnick. We love you.
Over the phone and some text messages. This boy who I met from the East Coast went to Columbia. He moved out here, went to USC. He's a pediatrician. And I was like, he sounds great on paper, Stace. But then I met
him. So disappointing in real life.
And you're a way better person.
It hasn't really come out tonight. I want to reinforce it because it's a very important part of his personality. Alex. You may not know he's a doctor, but Alex is a huge nerd. Do you want to share that with us, Dr. Resnick? Is that possible?
The whole point of putting it on my leg was that I could always wear pants and cover it up so you didn't see it.
So, he'll deny it, of course, but it really is based on the cartoon character. And this is no small feat that he has this thing on his leg. Alex, in the spirit of memorializing your passions, I think your next tattoo should be Stacy's face on your chest. And like her, he is opinionated and strong and dedicated, but at the same time, he is abundantly generous and patient and thoughtful. And I couldn't imagine a better match for Alex. Stacy is similarly social and brilliant and energetic, and it's good to know that there'll be someone that can keep up with Alex, or maybe I should say it's good to know there's someone Alex would have to chase after. So please raise your glass to Alex and Stacy. May your years be long, your laughs plentiful, and your love enduring. Mazel tov.